Assalamu alaikum, guys. How you guys doing today? So today I'm gonna show you a, I think the best egg drop soup ever. You know, homemade and easy to make. So you're gonna need 2 eggs, 2 cups of chicken broth, whether it be store bought or leftover. I think leftover would be the best. A third of a cup of sweet corn, either, you know, I use the can. Pinch of salt and a pinch of pepper, and 2 tablespoons of cornstarch water. What that means is you can put 2 tablespoons of cornstarch in a container and put 2 tablespoons of water and mix it up. So these are the ingredients, easy to do. So the first thing you do is you're gonna separate the egg whites and the egg yolks in 2 bowls. So both the egg whites on one bowl and put the egg, both of the egg yolks on the other one, and you'll see why later on. So you do that, and so get a pot and just put in the chicken broth, the 2 cups of chicken broth in there, and put the pinch of salt and the pinch of pepper, and then you put the third of a cup of corn. Now add a little bit more bouillon. The reason I added more bouillon is because the broth that I used wasn't that flavorful for chicken, so you know. So if you use the box, the one I already made, it should be fine. If not, just add more chicken bouillon or chicken cubes, you know. I got it in powder, but the cubes are fine too. Taste it, see how it is with salt again. Yeah, it's a lot better. That should be fine. Just to make sure. Oh yeah, perfect. So we're just waiting for it to boil a little bit, and then once it's starting to boil, we'll leave it for 5 minutes or so. It's starting to boil. It's good. I'm gonna leave it for another like 2 minutes, 2 or 3 minutes. And also, if it's, you know, if it's not salty again, you could put it on the table and add their salt and stuff. Okay, so it's boiling now. What I'm gonna do is add the cornstarch water and just let it flow. And let's see. Oops. And just keep stirring and stirring till it thickens. There we go. I'll clean that before it gets, before it burns or something. Cause I was gonna try to smell bad. There you go. And just keep stirring. This should make a little bit thick. Just a little bit. That's fine, so I'm going to just to make sure. Yeah. Perfect. Okay, so now we're going to take this. Let it boil a little bit more. Let it boil maybe like 5 minutes or so. So once you let it boil, now what you're gonna do is add the egg, but you're gonna stir it, add it little by little, keep stirring. And the reason you're stirring is so it doesn't clump up while you're making it. You do the egg yolk first because it takes a little bit longer to cook. And the other reason I do it separate is because, you know, you want yellows and whites different. It looks more presentable, I think. And then, just want to get everything out of it. There we go. So stir, 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 and then last one is the egg whites. Oops. See how that one kind of clunked up? Get it. There we go. And once you finish. Once you finish, go ahead and turn it off right away. And you're done. Of course, you want to eat it as hot as possible, I think. That's the best way. It's a spoonful. So see, you could tell yellow versus white. So to see. You can tell the white and the yellow. Yellow is a little bit brown, white, brown. You know, so yellow. So this is the yolk. So.
To the back. Okay. Let's see it tastes. I thought it could have been maybe a little bit thicker. Hmm.